Did you know that watch time is the highest ranking factor on YouTube? In this video, I explain what the YouTube watch time algorithm is, share watch time optimization tips, and show you how to track your watch time. Hi, my name is Herman Drost from drostdesigns.com. If this is your first time here, hit the subscribe button. If you've already subscribed, hit the bell icon to receive notifications on future videos. This channel is all about how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot. So what exactly is watch time? Watch time is the amount of time a viewer spends watching your video. This means if your content sucks, your viewer is not going to keep watching your video. Here's what YouTube says. We use watch time as a metric in our algorithm for suggesting videos. The algorithm prioritizes videos that lead to overall longer watch time or viewing sessions, rather than videos that get more clicks. If viewers watch your videos beyond the first click, those videos are likely to be suggested more often. Translated, this means more videos will be suggested to your viewers the longer that they watch your videos. For example, a short video may receive a ton of clicks, but if they abandon your video after a few seconds, then it's not going to rank well. Your content must relate to the keyword phrase they entered into the search engines. How do you optimize your videos to increase watch time? Number one, create a compelling title. Create a title that matches the keyword phrase that people are typing into the search engines. If you're in a very competitive niche, look for low competition keywords. They will be easier to rank for. Number two, create a descriptive thumbnail. Your thumbnail determines if someone is going to click on it. Make sure it's unique to your channel so it stands out from all the other videos listed on the page. One way to do this is to use your face in the thumbnail because it's unique. Some other things you can do to make your thumbnail stand out is to use contrasting colors and use large text so that your thumbnail can be seen easily on mobile devices. Avoid using too many words in your thumbnail because it makes it hard to read. Make sure you also check how your thumbnail displays on mobile devices. Make your thumbnail congruent with all the other thumbnails on your channel. Measure the effectiveness of your thumbnails by looking at the audio retention reports in YouTube Analytics. If you see a sharp drop-off in the first 15 seconds, that means you're not delivering the content that's been expected from your thumbnail and title. Number three, create a playlist. Add a series of related videos to a playlist. Make sure you optimize the playlist title, description, and thumbnail. If you create an official playlist, YouTube will promote it. Number four, call to action. Use cards and end screens to increase interaction with your viewers. Number five, tags. Add your keyword phrase that you use in the title to your tags and description. Use related keyword phrases for the other tags. Number six, optimize your channel homepage. Organize the content on your channel homepage into sections using playlists to build long session watch times. Make sure you also include a channel trailer that encapsulates the content of your channel. Number seven, video techniques. Use your video editor to eliminate any extraneous content in your video. It should be long enough to convey the content that you want to get across to your viewers. Create a compelling opening to your video to grab your viewers' attention and use graphics, cards, and end screens to increase engagement. Avoid directing your viewers to click off to other sites because it'll end your watch time. It will also decrease the retention rate of your videos. Build your subscriber base. Your subscribers are your most loyal fans because they want to watch new content that you put out every week. As soon as you upload a new video, they'll be notified by YouTube. Engage with your audience. Interact with your viewers by encouraging them to leave a comment under the video. Make sure you respond to the comments to keep the interaction going. How do you track the watch time on your videos? Visit YouTube Analytics to find out the most successful videos that keep viewers watching. Click on the watch time report to find out which videos have the greatest watch times and view through rate. Click on the audience retention report to see which videos have low watch times and low view through rates. If you see a recurring dip in the audience retention graphs, that may mean there's a common reason why people are abandoning your videos. Click on the audience engagement reports to see which videos are getting likes and comments. Here are a few important things to keep in mind. Don't try to game the YouTube watch time algorithm by making longer videos that contain a lot of fluff. This will only cause viewers to leave and decrease your watch times. Instead, create videos with compelling content that people wish to watch. Deliver what you promised in the title and the thumbnail. Let me ask you a question. What's the average percentage viewed of your top video on YouTube? Check your audience retention report under YouTube Analytics, then post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them. Click the card icon to download my video upload checklist. You'll receive the 10 things you need to do before going live on YouTube. If you want to learn how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate views and subscribers on autopilot, click the subscribe button below and check out the related videos. I'll see you in the next video.